Hey YouTube, this is I Hate Nag broadcasting right now, and I'm going to show you Sweet Child O' Mine by me. Let me just put my guitar on jam, and now, are you ready to rock? Because this is the best thing ever. And can you believe I'm going to play this song on Power Tour? Yup. This song is going to start about in a few seconds that I'm going to play. Yep. Just warming up real quick. That's right. Just warming up.
That's right.
Just warming up, YouTube. Now, are you ready? Are you ready for this? That was Sweet Child O' Mine guitar solo. Sorry it wasn't good enough, but man, that was good solo. And I think I could do Cliffs of Dover. Well, Sweet Child O' Mine and Cliffs of Dover, I guess I'll call it. Let me just put my amplifier a little, okay? Put my amplifier tight. Ready? Are you ready for this? I just like to do solos over again, except Sweet Child O' Mine. It's a really hard song to master, if you trust me, on Power Tour. Need the song I could do in two fingers. Thank you. Sorry, I started the guitar. You know, power tour, whenever you do something like that, you know, when you do something crazy, it's kind of strange. Do something crazy with power tour. And then, when you do something crazy with power tour, sure. Okay, I'm going to show you how to stop something on power tour whenever you're playing. See, look, watch. This is not plugged in my amplifier right now, so watch this. Hit the bat, that's exactly what I did. And then I'm going to teach you a guitar lesson, okay? This isn't any secrets of my Sweet Child of Mine or Crystal Door, okay? That's only I hate 90 secrets. Okay? And now this is just a song that you might want to learn. Wait, watch this. Okay, it's not really a song, but this is what I call. Wait, let me put on metal. Know this song, and the other part to it is, wait, and I guess that's all I Hate Man will be showing you right now, all of his other videos. I'm sorry about that other close to Dover with me and my friend. Well, sorry, we can't play so loud because my mom, she was mad because she made me put my amplifier, my volume on the amplifier kind of, you know, strange. And plus, when I was playing the drums, it wasn't so good. Trust me. So, you're mad because I was playing the drums bad. You were probably mad because I played the drums bad that time. Yeah. Trust me, I couldn't really play them that time. I wasn't feeling so good, so. So if you want to learn how to do this, then you have to at least tell me that you want to learn. And plus, if you want to learn, then, well, there, I don't know if I might teach you or not. I might. There's a possibility of that. This is I Hate Night, your favorite YouTube, comedy, well, entertainment, and magic. Magic hanging in person. And then, so I guess I'll be seeing you in my next video. I don't know what it's going to be called, but it's going to be good.